To some, the new SFO Harvey Milk Terminal 1 is just a new terminal, but it also stands as a monument to the openly gay civil rights activist elected in the state of California, Harvey Milk. When you first walk in, not only it's very open and inviting, but you're also greeted by the giant wall paid tribute to Harvey Milk, with many photos of him and telling his story of how he became a true San Francisco legend. In today's event, which is giving the general public a first look at the new terminal, not all shops and restaurants are open and operational, but there are tables set up to present what is to come of those restaurants. Today was filled with lots of entertainment, speeches, live music, and much more for the general public.
On drums, Genius Wesley. Oh yeah. And my good friend, who I met 32 years ago. 29 years ago, 88. Kimball Zeese. Then he was like, hey.
talk about in the core values of innovation and new ideas, thinking outside the box. That truly is the San Francisco way. And we already heard a little bit about the dynamic glass. Each window has its own IP address that can be handled off-site and controlled. It can be controlled automatically, like we talked about with the way the sun is hitting it, or you can manually make changes to it remotely. The other thing we talked about is the baggage system. We're taking it to a new level with an ICS system, which we intend for this airport to be the first certified system in the United States. It's a very different type system. It's much more energy efficient, and it allows for the great and efficient storage of bags when you're traveling.
So, there are two phases left to go. There's a lot more coming. Our teams remain committed to continuous improvement and an exceptional outcome, and we look forward to introducing the rest of the terminal as we finish the next two phases. The symbolic presentation of the key to the airport, to Terminal 1, boarding area B. The entire team presents that to Jeff.
Thank you. Certainly an honor. Just want to welcome everybody to the new terminal. Certainly a fantastic, phenomenal terminal that's opening, a world-class facility in a world-class airport. And, you know, not only is it beautiful and does it target excellence, but, you know, we're going to run the airport and this terminal targeting excellence as well. So you've seen the first phase. I encourage you to come back. Stay tuned for much more fantastic developments as this the other phases continue to open.
Oh,
Overall, the terminal itself is very beautiful, and I'm sure passengers are going to enjoy the full experience when it opens entirely. What truly makes it beautiful is that the Harvey Milk legacy lives on in this terminal. Thank you again, guys, for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.